Hey guys, my name's Riley and we have Flash here. He's eating his dinner, so we'll just leave him doing that while we do this. So we are doing how to put in one of these three-section tail braid bags. So I have one that's already on my wrist, which is the easiest way to do it. Go from the bottom up to the top, and then you just split the tail into three sections as even as you can. And then you go as high as you want to go. And then you just pull the tail through into the first section. So that that's in there. And then you'll do the same for the next two sections. And the same thing going from the bottom. And scrunch it all the way onto your wrist. Split this section in half. Helps if your tail is clean and brushed out. And then try to keep it as high up in the tail as you can. You can see that this will have to go a little bit higher here, and it'll get a little shorter once we braid it. And then the third section, just the same thing, from the bottom to the top on your wrist. Left, we'll go on that last section. And then just try to get it as high as you can. And then you'll tie the top. Doing simple little tie there, but you can still get it out, and then you just braid, and you put one over the other all the way down. Once you're low enough past the end of the tail, you can knot down here. I'm just going to make sure I tie each one to all of them. Make sure that that knot's gonna hold, and then that'll still allow for tail swishing with all the flies, but also keep the tail protected, and that can help with warmth, keeping it clean, and pretty much anything that you need to protect the tail from. I do like these ones because they hold in a little bit better. I like they've gotten it in a little bit higher than it is, but you can see how well that'll keep his tail in there. And if his tail was clean instead of all dirty like it is, that would also keep it clean. For example, if we had a show the next day. So if you guys have any questions, you can put those in the comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next how-to. Bye!